Hi guys, it's me, Gamora, and we're going to be reviewing all the oldest things here. I have no subscribers, no likes, I haven't even created my YouTube name, but I was really, really hoping that you guys would like the video I'm shooting, and it's all old things. So let me put you right here, on a blanket. So, the first very old thing is birdhouses. How it looks like. Spinny, spin, spin. Birdhouses are a really old thing. I just love the create nativity. Well, the next old thing are fidget spinners. Fidget spinners are very old. The old thing, which is my favorite, are these hard candies that I love. And like, we have them here for a reason. Like, her name recently passed away. Look. She has these glass or little glass stuff that we keep the candy in. Weirdo was eating my lunch. The fourth old thing are yarn balls. This is a yarn ball that I made, and like, there's like blue, pink. So like, if you ever run out of yarn balls, like, you could always use these.
When you have
these,
only have two. Are you going to finish it? I'll give you one now, but you have to finish that.
Okay.
Do you want chocolate or vanilla?
I'll have chocolate.
Which one do you want? Chocolate or vanilla? I'm just going to give you two now.
Okay. Chocolate and vanilla.
Some of the chocolate taste. So, like, real quick. Mmm.
Macaroon, the oldest thing go. Mm, my god, it's so good. Macaroons are nice and good. I'm back.
Oh my god. So good.
The vanilla kind of tastes like marshmallows. I have my cat here too. Well, I actually have two cats. This is my kitten. Okay. I'm back. So, one more thing is like these little bags I use. And then my favorite thing is this lip gloss that I made. Like a bluish and grayish color. No, but no. Acrylic paint is too. I gotta go. Thank you.